Hey everybody, welcome back. Okay, let's... Unending Wraths. Unending Wrath's Cat Eye?
Awakening, bitch!
Here I come!
sword dance!
God damn it.
Okay, tough guys, what? Bring it on!
Really?
Ah! Sword dance! Sword dance!
Jeez, one level made all the difference on that. It's not quite high enough level to use that magic stick yet, though. Three more levels, I can just buy a bunch of those, level 35 things and then alchemize them all together and shit.
Slow!
Damn fucking shit lord fucking.
This is it!
Okay!
Here I come!
Yeah!
Might as well use the free rest. Fine by me.
Here it
I hate
comes.
These things.
Okay. Here I come.
Yeah!
actually. Earth Altair? No. That's a punch glove for Twi'lek titties. The old hag, as she were. Alright, that's it.
Here it comes.
I've had enough of your fucking here bullshit.
Let's keep it up.
Oh, we're almost there. Here. Well, at least we're getting healing serums. Simple pouch. Yeah, healing serums are better than healing drinks, but not bad to have a billion healing drinks on hand, just in case. How many Rengeki bonuses you can actually get.
Let's do our best.
What do we got here?
Sword dance!
Hey, bitch.
Here it comes.
Okay.
Here I come.
That was nothing.
It's still weird though. It's like, yeah, you're an adept rogue. Oh, what kind of armor you wear? Heavy. Then again, I guess they can use all the magic and all the weapons. I don't know.
Victory is ours!
Hey, if you want to summon more experience points for me, that's perfectly fine by me. Was it 35 or 36 I had to get to? I think it was 35. It was 32 for her, yeah. I think it was also 35 for Short Bus. Because his, yeah, his like jump, his shop items jump from like 17 to 35. There's another okay. There's Mecha Grunny.
Oh well. Wonder if I
have a passing, please eject Chim. Chim!
First strike!
Fuck it! Beast mode!
Here it comes!
Here I come.
Sword dance!
Ooh.
First strike!
New enemies. Fucking cock knock. Healing serum.
This'll be quick.
Beast mode.
Here it comes.
Okay.
Here I come.
Ooh, she get a new rep spell? That's good. No.
It's my turn.
This is it!
Okay!
Here I come!
Hey! Spin axe. That's actually, I think... Yeah, that's what I'm actually gonna be... kinda sucks it only has one slot, but... Murph. Search Earth Bell. Really now. Hell yeah, I'll take Dowsing Rod. Ass! Hey, barf! A whole bunch of new stuff to sell. Alright, so we got the Spin Piney, the Wu-Tang Clan. Holy shit!
boy. Boy. It's done. Boy.
Oh, I forgot I needed money for this too.
It's done! Boy! Boy! It's done! Boy!
Oops.
Boy!
Where's the one that was... Ah, so it doesn't only count drive time. Shit, I forgot that I actually had a cost for the... Oops. Probably got a little too greedy on the thing. I'm gonna go upgrade the ever living fuck out of this.
Boy. Boy, boy, it's done, boy.
I done fucked up. I thought I could push it past plus 5. Well then. I'm dumb. I completely misunderstood that. Oh well. What's this place? Ah, so that's at home. Fights raise a rank, bonuses awarded when players' arena rank reach a certain level. The top 16 teams also earn. Oh wait, I just did save.
It's almost time for our first match. Oh man, I'm getting kinda nervous. The weight is killing me. How about you, Haseo? Are you okay? Nervous or anything?
Hey, fighting in the arena is exactly the same as hunting monsters, you know. No different.
But with all of the people around watching you, it does make for a lot of pressure. Long ago, when I just started, I tried participating in the arena. I was so nervous, I couldn't do anything, and we ended up getting beaten really badly.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. You okay with this, Atali?
Hey, Atali.
Huh? What is it? Is something wrong?
She's pretty nervous.
What's up, everyone? Don't worry. I'll do my best.
We know you will.
By the way...
Huh?
What did I do out there?
Well, why don't you focus on healing skills?
Okay, understood.
I hope we'll be okay.
Well, let's go and find out.
Alright, waiting room, prepare information, warp to the Coliseum via the warp point when you're ready. It's also possible to retire with no penalty.
Time for the festivities to begin! You calling us low-ranking cubs? Hey! More like a sleeping lion hungry for its first kill! Let your beastly instincts run wild! Fights dirty? Nice compliment! While they're asleep, or while they're awake, they think of nothing other than the slaughter! This is their paradise!
Okay.
Just look at them, folks! Ready to rip the opponent in half! How will this fight end?
Not well for them. Arena rule, you must defeat the leader of the opposing team to win. Players are able to counterattack. Use of items is forbidden. The amount of HP restored by healing spells is held.
Arena battles are basically the same as the regular battles we're always used to fighting. The main thing that's different this time is that we're fighting against other players. And we can get hit with a Rengeki attack as well. The most important thing in the arena is a counter strategy to our opponent's Rengeki attacks. Oh, look, Haseo! The enemy's trying to use arts! Best thing is to use the counter-attack! If you use a skill trigger attack on an enemy while they're in this state, you can activate a counter-attack. Not only will a counterattack completely guard against an enemy's arts, but it will also deal them counter damage. And on top of that, it'll even lower their morale gauge. You can defend against your opponent's awakening even before they activate it.
In other words, the more I use them, the better things will be for us.
And that's it. Oh, but our opponents can also use counterattacks, so be really careful when using the skill trigger. Good. I knew someone battle-hardened like you could do it. Now you have an efficient way of raising your skill level.
Yeah. Yeah, like we'd lose to that team. Hey. Adelie? Huh?
We did it!
Wait a minute! Hey! I said...
Oh, Haseo, we really did it! We won, didn't we? Didn't we?
Okay, get off of me!
But I bet that other team is feeling really disappointed right now since they lost.
Huh? Are you still talking about that?
But...
Come on, they're the same as you, right?
Huh?
Look, the more times that you lose, the sweeter the victory will taste. Trust me.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you're right. Then I'll pray for them to win in their next match. That's okay, right?
You idiot. Coming from the victors, that would just sound like you're trying to rub it in.
Oh, sorry. I'll try to be more careful from now on.
Slowly corrupting her. She has a taste for blood. Blood!
So, are you delighted with your maiden victory or what? Not bad at all. Congratulations, little Haseo.
Man, you're persistent. I might have to start respecting you just for that.
But remember, your rank is still dead last. You're nowhere close. So, hurry up and climb all the way up the rankings. And then you can come against me. This time, I'll be sure to love you to death.
Right. So what is... So what, we're supposed to get up to 665 win points?
Festivities to begin! You calling us low-ranking cubs? Hey! More like...
Okay, yeah, we can just skip this.
Sword Dickies!
Oh. Ow. I think he did one damage to me.
Sword Dickies!
It's dead, Jim. Okay, I think I... I think... I... might have...
Sword down!
Okay, when he said I had to be at least level 20 to... have a chance. Ooh, I saw level 40 in there.
Sword dance!
Oh. There we go. There's some people on par with us.
Sword dance!
That's a different... Okay, this... Oh, it's Ninjato! This still didn't hurt all that much.
Sword dance!
Shadow flash!
Oh, there's only so many. Mantis nail. Okay, what is a increased critical? Gramps and Kid. Hey, leave my healer alone, bitch. Okay, this is getting a little ridiculous. What the? Oh, they're down.
Go!
We only got one win point. Red Sunstone. Arts knowledge. Suzuki Pig. Material shop. So it's definitely not a place you want to go to try to get experience or anything. My dumbass. Hey everybody, we're gonna go upgrade this all sorts of stuff. Yeah. I am dumb. Behold my dumb. As I derp my way through everything. Herp-a-derp, derp, derp, herp-a-derp. Oh, I can hand it to just anybody. I thought I had to actually be out in the field. Fire Hong. Thank you. Oh, that's fire and wind. And the headband is water and earth. Okay. All right, then. Catch you guys next time. Adios.